there have been a lot of black propaganda against me, most recently in the recent months, that I have withdrawn because of my cancer. I have already shown you that I am what I am now. I am what I was today and what I will be tomorrow. Kaya pag-isipan niyo mabuti itong ginagawa natin. Nagpipili tayo ng ating maging leader sa loob ng sunod na 6 na taon. Di tayo pwede mamili sa base lang ng kursunada o dahil uso doon sa mga gang ninyo or sa mga tribes ninyo sa eskwela. We are all united in this endeavor to improve and reform the Philippines. Ngayon, gusto nyo akong mag-urong? Sinasabi na nga ninyong nag-urong na si Miriam. Biro mo ang lakas pati sa radyo. Ang sagot ko sa kanila, I will never quit. I will never stop. I will never withdraw. We all want to change the world for the better. But the person who prayed should be emulated. He said, God, preserve this country and begin with me. Thank you.